to his tonic and gin. He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes. Bar is a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free. And he's quick with a joke or to light up your smoke. But there's some place that he'd rather be. He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me. As a smile ran away from his face. Well, I'm sure that I could be a movie star. If I could get out of this place. Oh, la, 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 di-di-da. La, la, di-di-da, la-da. Now Paul is a real estate novelist who never had time for a wife. And he's talking with David, who's still in the Navy and probably will be for life. Coming to see, to forget about life for a while. And the piano sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer. And they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar and say, man, what are you doing here? Oh, la, 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 di-di-da. La, la.
WEZV, North Myrtle Beach, and WYEZ, Andrews, Georgetown. We are Easy Radio at 105.9 and 100.7.
Easy 105.9, Easy Radio. only a hippopotamus will do. Don't want a doll, no dinky tinker toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind you. He won't have to use our dirty chimney flue. Just bring him through the front door, that's the easy thing to do. I can see me now on Christmas morning creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodile, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too. Mom says the hippo would eat me up for sin. Teacher says the hippo is a vegetarian.
Christmas, all the time.